Hi friends, have you seen this type of error? An internal system error occurred. Please refer to dx.error.log and DirectX.log in your Windows folder to determine the problem. Have you seen this type of error while installing DirectX programs that you have downloaded from your Microsoft web page? Yes, when sometimes you are installing DirectX files like D3D compiler error, for that you have to download DirectX files from Microsoft websites, and at that time when you are installing, then it will not complete the installation and it will show this type of error. So how to fix that type of error if it is showing like this? Okay, because without fixing this error, you can't install your DirectX setup and you can't repair your D3D compiler underscore 49 or 43 error, and you can't play the game. So to solve that problem, it is a very small process. I have just shown you in this video. Please see the video. For that, you have to just go to registry editor, just press go to Windows key and press R, and then write regedit, then it will open like this. Okay, so here you have to go on HK local machine. Okay, after that go to software, after that go to Microsoft, after that we have to go on DirectX. Okay, just click on DirectX folder. Okay, it will show like this: default, install version, version. So we have to modify these install version and version. We have to modify these values. So for that I have written some value and I have given this value on my description box. So in installed version I have to modify and edit this to this, and for version I have to write this one. So whatever value you get in your installed version, you have to just right click and click on modify. Okay, so here just press space bar, it will erase all the values, then write like this. Okay, here 08 00 00 00 00 00 09 00 00 00. Okay, then click on okay. Okay, again for version, I think for version it will be same. Okay, and if it will be different, then you have to just write this. Okay, so after that you just close this registry editor. Okay, and close this one also. So if you want, you can restart your computer from here. Okay, and see the problem, or even without restarting it will solve your problem, so you won't get this type of error again after doing this. If you install your DirectX files from Microsoft, then it will install and solve your problem. So guys, thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe my channel. Thank you.